So I just went into a team deathmatch on Black Ops 2. Regular team deathmatch. Treyarch, fix this game, please. This is one of my favorite games of all time, and it's pathetic now. It's so overrun by modders and cheaters that it is unplayable by anyone. It's really upsetting. Isn't there something that you can do? This is beyond ridiculous.